Desperado.
This is a perfect example to me of female gaze versus male gaze. Technically, what the female finds attractive is in the first pair.
This is a perfect example of how about we keep our thoughts to ourselves. What if maybe I did that not because I wanted you or anyone else to find me more attractive? What if I did that because, one, I personally did not like the way I looked, and two, I was training for a bodybuilding competition in which I was judged on my physique? Oh, women don't find that attractive. You think I fucking care what other women think about my body? I mean, at least 23,000 people find it attractive enough to follow my spicy page. In case you haven't noticed, you see this thing on my finger? I'm married. I can give two shits what other people think of my body. Let's flip the script here for a second. Let me see how this sounds. Technically, a man doesn't find it attractive if your body looks like this instead of this. You know how that sounds? That sounds like me telling someone that their body should look a certain way because of how someone else will find it attractive. Oh, that's misogynistic, Kevin. You can't do that. You can't say that about a woman. Yeah, I know. Crazy, isn't it? Again, anytime you put your body out on the internet, you leave yourself open to be judged. Exactly, which is why I'm allowed to say, technically, this is more attractive than this. To which I'm allowed to respond, technically, shut the fuck up. Here's a thought, maybe let's stop using other people's bodies as an example to say this is what's attractive and this is what's not. Out here walking around like your fucking opinion is fact. Do better.